Sorry.
No problem.
Aaron in the car.
He didn't want to come, love.
What?
A friend from school asked him to stay over.
But you promised.
That had nothing to do with me. His choice. You know what kids are like.
I bet you put the idea in his head, didn't you? You with your precious wife.
Don't start.
You poisoned that kid against me, the pair of you.
He didn't want to come. And you know I don't blame him. The minute you don't get your own way, you go off on one.
Yeah, well, he could have come and told me himself.
Yeah, well, he didn't. And quite frankly, I don't know why I bothered.